Hi, Coyote Nation. I'm Sydney Ebel, reporting here at the First Bank and Trust Soccer Complex, where the Coyotes just took down the New Mexico State Aggies. They led the game 5-2, and they are now 5-5 on the season. The Coyotes are heading out on the road on Sunday and will face off against the Roos in Kansas City. The Coyotes have a couple of road games before coming back here October 20th to take on Denver for the first Summit League home game of the season. For more information, go to goyotes.com/soccer.